wasiko kinyal bet nono sama wan wasiko kata sani yedhe ni kae wasiko kiko atem seche te nikech kil bet nono to
that it's transmitted from mother mosquitoes to their offspring. So once a mosquito population is infected, the next generation of mosquitoes coming through will also be infected. We've developed some tools to control it, and there have been definitely some major advances and decrease in the amount of malaria in the last couple of decades, but we've not had anything really new and revolutionary in the last couple of years, and I think that's going to be really key, because a lot of the tools that we have are getting a bit less effective as mosquitoes evolve resistance to a lot of the chemicals that we use. Thank you.